this morning, you came knocking on my door. "Hello, Satan," I said. "I believe it's time to go." The two of us walking side by side. "You gonna bury my body down by the highway side so my old evil spirit can catch a greyhound bus and ride."
Happy 27, Quinn. You're a legend. Don't think I didn't see you snag my coke, Brenda. Now you're up. As soon as I want some privacy, you pricks spring right into action. Go home, assholes! I said get fucked! I'll kill her, I swear, I'll do it.
Who's on her?
I can hear your phone buzzing through the door.
Or it could have been your vibrator buzzing. Who's to say?
I got in late after the show last night, and then I put in a full night of editing.
I need you to come with me over to Jenny's place.
For the last time, man, I'm not gonna have a threesome with you and your girlfriend. But Jenny and your mom, that's still on the table.
You are way too old for my mom, man.
Jenny's way too old for you.
Hey, fuck you, man. She's hot. Her sister's over there being dramatic. If you show up with me, they'll just cut it short.
Fine.
Buy you a coffee?
Thanks. A lot.
Oh, fuck you.
Local music fans have gathered today to pay tribute to rock and roll star Quinn Scott, the charismatic frontman of the band Saturn's Return, who died last night in the building behind me after celebrating achieving platinum record status on what was his 27th birthday. An autopsy is currently being conducted, and while it may take several weeks for authorities to determine the actual cause of death, focus has already been brought to the notorious 27 Club, into which Quinn Scott is tragically the most recent inductee.
What's going on over there?
Quinn Scott died. I just saw him perform last night.
Hey, we really gotta go.
Oh, this would be perfect for my doc.
Wow, that's your reaction?
Come Come on, man. You gotta admit, the timing's super nuts. He was just joking about the curse at a show last night. This makes Quinn Scott the newest member of the 27 Club.
So?
So? Robert Johnson, Amy Winehouse, Kurt Cobain, Janis Joplin, Jimi Hendrix, Jim Morrison, and now Quinn Scott? There's gotta be a connection.
Yeah. They're all the same age.
I know, it goes way deeper than that. Quinn Scott is just the most recent to be taken. Jimi Hendrix OD'd on pills, and one of his roadies claims his manager confessed to murdering him. Janis Joplin OD's on heroin right before releasing her biggest hit song. Jim Morrison dies of heart failure. His corpse was wrapped in plastic and packed in dry ice for 3 days before being reported. Kurt Cobain dies from a shotgun blast to the head. Murder allegations have been documented, but never properly investigated. Amy Winehouse died of alcohol poisoning. Her family and management burned through her $10 million estate in under 2 years. Robert Johnson, the original, he suffered for 3 days straight before dying of strychnine poisoning from a bottle of whiskey. Any one of their deaths could have easily been a murder.
Yeah, murder, suicide, or maybe they were dragged to hell.
Anything's possible.
Yeah. All right, let's go. We gotta get going to Jenny's. I really wanna get this thing over with. You can come back later. Come on.
Okay, all right. You can't keep scaring me like this and expect me to forget about
Could
it right
you
away.
Dial back the shrill mom tone just a little bit.
If you keep getting blackout drunk, you're gonna get really hurt one day.
I was with Caleb.
That shithead. He left you pass out in front of my door.
I'm in one piece.
Hey guys. Coffee?
Thanks.
Lily, what happened this time?
Nothing. She's fine.
You guys know I have a show tonight?
Cool. Where is it?
At the Panic Room. It'd be great if you guys could come. Gotta play to a full house, right?
I thought you said those guys don't like you.
Caleb likes me, and he owns all their gear. He said I could sing tonight.
Is he your boyfriend?
When required. Can you give me a ride to my place?
We're going to brunch in the opposite direction. We're already pretty late, too.
I can walk you home. It's on my way. Hey, Professor Crawford.
How's the project going?
Quinn Scott died last night. He just turned 27.
That's helpful for you, I suppose. This could be the thing that really pushes this project over the edge.
I hope so.
Do you think these connections are real?
Oh, more and more as I keep researching. The only thing I haven't done is communicate with the dead.
Interesting. That might be worth a try.
But that would be entirely your decision.
I wouldn't even know where to start.
Anything else before I go?
Maybe one question. Do you believe in the curse?
I believe in you, Jason. You've got the opportunity to do something really great here.
Keep up the good work.
Professor? Hey, can you hear me?
Something? Anything?
Thank you. Lily! Yeah!
Oh, I know you can do better than that.
Cheshire Tish.
I bet you want to hear free bird too, you fucking douchebag.
Oh, I just wanted to see a tech.
Sorry. He's wasted.
Yeah, it makes two of us.
Hey, can we just start the show? Let's start the show!
All right, everyone, thanks for coming out. My name is Lily Glance, and these are my lady fingers!
She has the attitude, if only she had the talent.
Guys are never gonna let me live this down, ever. You understand?
You don't need those guys. You're so much better than them.
Turn off your dick, dude. You guys should make your own band. Maybe one day you guys could open up for us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Keep dreaming, bitch.
It's not working out, all right? You made me look stupid, you understand? There's nothing you can do to make it up to me, all right? You're done. Doesn't mean we're done.
You mean we can, like, keep hooking up or whatever?
Yeah. Whatever you want.
Yeah?
Yeah. Anything.
Ah! Ah! Fucker! You're such an asshole!
Later, bitches.
Hey, that's my stuff! That's my shit!
Sorry. These guys are jerks. Zane and Jenny split.
Yeah.
Can't blame them.
Hey, you weren't that bad.
Thanks, I guess.
You were right. They were playing too slow.
Right? I mean, they have been a little off. They suck tonight.
And the best part is, I have it all recorded so you can analyze it later.
No. No, you were not filming that shit show.
Yeah. Yeah, I was filming that shit show. For my documentary.
About shitty local bands?
The 27 Club. You know it?
Yeah. That's cool.
Who's your favorite member? Is it Amy Winehouse? You have some of the same tattoos that she does.
Good eye.
My favorite is Robert Johnson. He's the first rock and roller to ever be inducted into the club. They say he made a deal with the devil. Pretty crazy, right?
I've tried that a couple times. As witnessed tonight, it did not work.
You think it's all coincidence?
I mean, there's plenty of people who've made it big that didn't die at 27.
Yeah, but the musicians who died at 27 seem to represent their generation in a significant way. They perpetuate this live fast, die young fantasy that most people are too afraid to go after.
I'd gladly call it life at 27 if it meant I had half the success Amy had.
Yeah? You don't think that sounds like a selfish thing to say?
I mean, we're all gonna go sometime. I want a life that people will remember. She gave herself to us completely. And now we have her music forever. It's not a selfish dream, it's a generous one.
That was great. Do you mind if you said that again and I put it on tape?
Right now?
Yeah.
Not a good time.
I still want to interview you, though. I think it'd make a great addition to the film. I do need a musician's perspective.
Look, I know you're into me or whatever, but I'm no Amy.
Yeah, well, maybe not yet. But neither was she. Until she was.
The clock's ticking on that. I'm already 26.
Buy a drink somewhere?
About three.
Something that I'm actually passionate about.
All right, Mr. Passion. Give me $40.
Is this, for the interview that you're gonna give me later?
It's a start.
Excuse you.
Dealer.
You know, I think I've seen him before.
Really? You know Derek?
like dancing.
I don't dance.
You do now. Go home alone. Doesn't sound fair to me, does it? You know, nobody who ever saw me perform had to go home alone. They each took a piece of me with them, whether they knew it or not. One day I'll have nothing left to lose. No more love to give. And I'll be free. They might move on to the next one, but they'll never forgive me.
Did we,
I don't know. I hope we didn't.
Oh, yeah. Me too. I know you probably think that it doesn't make sense for us to be together, but I think we could still try.
Please just leave. I don't think I want to be in your movie.
What?
You saw the show? No one wants to hear what I have to say. And this feels weird.
I didn't think it was that bad. I think you're amazing. Just think about it. The interview, maybe.
What's that?
What? Nothing.
Notebook?
Oh, that's just something that I'm using for my project, but you're no longer interested in it anymore, so can I have it back, please?
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
Okay, I'm just gonna get dressed outside.
Hey, dude. Show me the video of Lily getting booed off stage last night. Jenny made us leave before it was over. That shit was hilarious.
Not now, man. I'm trying to get some work done.
Come on, I want to see it.
Dude, it wasn't even that fun.
Are you defending her?
She's a good person.
How well do you know her?
Better than you think.
Wait a minute, did you hook up with her?
Why would you even say that?
I knocked on your door this morning. You weren't here. You never stay out. What happened?
Nothing. I mean, I stayed at her place, but it's nothing like that.
Oh my God, you did! Congratulations, you've joined the club of the 27 other guys she's currently banging.
What's that supposed to mean?
Which is pretty easy score, no offense.
How would you know?
What is that? Oh, shit.
That's what I'm researching. I think it's instructions for summoning a demon.
Do you speak Mexican?
Mexican isn't a language, it's Spanish, but even that's wrong because you're looking at Latin.
I see Mexico, señor.
Where?
Speak it. Let's summon this demon.
Let's hope it's not Lily.
Oh, summon this shit.
Hey.
Hey, man.
Are you the manager?
No, sorry, dude. Just the checkout person. Why, you got a complaint or something?
Actually, I was just wondering if you guys had this on CD.
The very best of Everclear.
Deep shit, huh?
First of all, fantastic choice.
Vinyl's awesome, obviously, but I was thinking it might be cool to, like, listen to these tracks in my friend's car.
Maybe download it?
And lose that vintage sound of the original?
Yeah, well, we only have it on vinyl here, so maybe check a Goodwill or something. I think they stock CDs.
I know a little bit about vinyl. Mind if I have a look?
Sure, man.
Everclear. What's your name?
Bladen.
Bladen. Sleeves in good shape. Let's get the vinyl. There's something wrong with this one. Vinyl is broken.
Dude, this guy's hardcore.
They're Bladen. Stooges. Damned. Quinn Scott. Much better than the Everclear. Oh, and by the way, this too. None of that's any good without it. Now go poke some holes in your face. Shoot, scat. Say hi to your mom for me. I'd like to do what I can to educate the youth.
I can see that. Oh, no.
Is that a friend of yours, Lily?
No, just some guy I was hoping I wouldn't have to see for a while.
Would you like me to educate him a little?
Why don't you see if he'll give me that necklace he's wearing? We dated for 5 weeks, and he never gave me anything.
What a jerk. Hey.
Hey.
So, you here to apologize or something?
Yeah, something kind of like that.
You know, you can't go over there empty-handed. You gotta be bearing some gifts, as they say. What do you got on you?
What, are you looking for some drugs or something, man? I don't got anything like that.
Do I look like I need to score drugs from some wuss in a record store? No, I mean, nice things. Things for girls.
Yeah, well, I'm fresh out of nice things for girls, okay?
What about this?
I got this from a close friend, okay? I'm not dating her or anything like that. She's not my girlfriend.
And she never will be. Unless you learn to make a sacrifice.
All right. If you think it'll work.
It'll work.
This means a lot.
So, you want to hang out when you get off your shift? Yeah? Yeah?
That thing says we need a drop of blood.
Come on, bro. What the fuck are you talking about?
Candles and an offering. Something specific to the person that you're trying to contact.
But wait, why is your computer in the center?
Because I need a flat, black, mirrored surface for visualizing the evocation, but I don't have a polished black obelisk, so I'm using my laptop screen instead.
So you're like FaceTiming a demon?
Yeah, I guess so.
Wow. So you got a screen name in here? Just gonna give him a call?
Come on.
Let's go. Oh. Okay, I'm out.
What? Hey, man, what's something crazy happening?
Crazy is already happening in here. You're about to worship your computer by candlelight. If anything else happens, you got your cameras here to capture it. So, I'm out.
Fine, just turn off the lights before you go. Spirits of the past, move among us. Be guided by the light of this world, and visit your soul upon us. I bestow upon you gifts from life into death. Visit your soul upon us. The spirit of Quinn Scott, I offer you my body as a vessel to once again merge with the living. L C Xa Xa. Oh. Hey, Professor, what did you just say?
Never mind that. I was just clearing my voice. Interesting lighting. Did the power go out?
No, just trying out some stuff I found in this crazy notebook. I'm pretty sure nothing's going to happen. This part of the documentary will probably just make me look like an idiot.
Get some answers before you go diving in.
Thanks, Professor. Talk soon.
Goodbye, Jason.
Oh, my camera's out of memory.
Thinking about it, and I think I'm down to do your interview.
What made you change your mind?
I don't know. I was just thinking it might be a good opportunity. You know, even if nothing's really going on with my career right now, it might be good, you know, for the future. See what I'm like now.
I totally agree. Maybe tomorrow?
You should head over before I change my mind.
Okay, and everything's cool between us?
Yeah, of course. Oh, can you bring that notebook from earlier? I want to look at it.
Yeah, I wanted to talk to you about it too.
I'll be over soon. Extend your hands beyond the clouds to the stars, eyes gazing beyond your reach. Let yourself glide across the edge of the cliff and soar with broken wings. Drink the view until you're quenched. Forget your raffish tray. An offering of innocence will ply you to the stage. The ride is short and fast, my friend. Your soul drowns while you wade. There's hell below. Enjoy the show. For you, it has been made.
So, when did you first start singing?
I've always been singing. It's who I am.
Okay, I guess, when did you first start performing?
Can I be honest to you about something?
Yeah, sure.
These questions are really boring. What kind of interview did you want this to be?
Okay, let me think. Since you asked me to bring it over, how about we talk about the notebook?
Let me see it. This looked familiar. This is Derek's book. I saw it at his place. We actually tried using it one time to talk to dead rock stars. He said that Quinn used this book to become famous.
Yeah?
I could take you to his place and you could ask him yourself.
Yeah, let's do that.
I think it's through here, but it's been a while. To let go of Jason.
Caught these fucks sneaking around.
Kyle, cool off. What the hell are you doing here?
Tell him to let him go. He's harmless. We just came by to talk to you.
And what do you want to talk to me about, huh? Let him up before he pisses all over my floor.
We came by to talk to you about this.
It's no big deal. We can get out of here if you want.
Relax. I think you guys should stay for a bit. Follow me.
Thing rolling?
Yep. Maybe we can start by you telling me where you first saw the book.
That's Quinn's book. He gave it to me just before he started really taking off, said he didn't need it anymore. The more I watched Quinn's success, the more I was convinced it had everything to do with this book. Something was always missing.
What was it?
This page here. It's a reproduction of a contract like Robert Johnson signed with the devil. If you notice, the signature's missing. Oh, but this page always seems special.
Then how did Quinn get it to work for him?
You ever notice he always wore a necklace with a little metal cylinder on it? So whatever's in that thing is key to this page, and without it, the book wouldn't give me what I begged it for. But my time's past, and I'm cursed to live out my life knowing that I have done 10 times what I need to secure my place now.
Have you ever thought about just destroying it?
I've got a furnace in that room over there that'll completely destroy anything. And yeah, I've considered throwing this in there a few times. When I heard Quinn died, I figured it was time to give some other sucker a chance at putting the two together. I guess it's not finished with me after all.
I was at Quinn's the night he died. Now, I have this. I want to try it first. Talk to Amy.
You can open up the door, but you don't get to pick what comes out.
The scroll found me.
What the hell is that?
Shit, is that a heart?
It's Quinn Scott's heart. I killed him. Good enough.
We should get out of here.
Quiet. Spirits of the past move among us, be guided by the light of this world and visit upon us. Our door is open to you. The spirit of Quinn Scott, we call to you. We call to you with that which made you human. There is one in our presence who has touched darkness. Give us a sign. Show us you are here. Let me be your vessel. Take my body and do your will again on Earth!
Ave! Satanicus!
It's not a spirit, he's having a heart attack!
Jason, stop!
Ave! Satanicus! Ave! Momos!
He's gonna die!
Let him be your vessel!
Your vessel.
No!
I feel your presence.
You bitch! You fucking
I will be your servant!
Stop! You're fucking ruining it! Stop! Oh, you didn't make such a good offering.
Oh!
just failure.
Take from me just a second.
All being watched until I die. Beat the devil at his own game.
What? One clip? There should be way more than this.
Wrote a song for this man.
Quinn, he'll be missed.
I can't believe that's me!
What's up, Broseph?
Don't you ever knock?
Not when you stay out two nights in a row, my friend.
What the fuck is this?
It's Derek. Where the fuck do you have pictures of him?
I don't know. He let me go over to his place and interview him last night.
You know, about what, being a fucking drug-dealing creep asshole? That guy used to stalk Jenny and Lily. They said he would try to get them high when they were like 16.
I didn't know that. You know, he didn't seem that bad at the time. Maybe he's mellowed out or something.
Hey, whatever that means, just don't let Jenny find out if you want to keep your head attached to your body.
Thanks for the advice. Hey.
Wash my shirt before you give it back, please. Where the fuck did you find that anyway? I thought I lost it months ago. Don't steal my shit.
Hey.
I love you.
I'm sorry, what?
Why didn't you tell me you're gonna upload the video? People love me.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you were amazing.
A friend watched it and wants me to perform at her coffee shop later. I would
love for you to film it.
Okay.
Thanks for believing in me. None of this would be happening without you.
Well, I knew you'd be a big help to my project, so.
I'll see you later tonight.
See you soon. You killed it.
Did you guys love it?
Oh my god, you were amazing.
Yeah. Really?
Thanks. Finding my voice has been a really cool thing. I'm just really glad you guys could make it.
That was amazing, Lily.
Thanks, Zane.
Excuse me, Lily?
Yeah.
I loved your performance. You have an amazing voice. My name is Mick. I'm a record producer. I wanted to know if you'd come by my studio tomorrow to record vocals for one of my songs.
Oh, wow, yeah, that would be great. Thank you.
No, thank you. Here's my card. Give my studio a call tomorrow, and they'll get you all set up.
Okay.
You guys have a great night, right?
Ready to go, Jason?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's good seeing you guys. How's it going over there?
What? Oh, sorry, I just...
You know what? I'm gonna take off and give you some space to practice.
Yep. Yep, okay.
I'm gonna use the bathroom before I go.
Oh, no. No, it's not. Sorry, it's broken. It's totally useless in there. Just nothing works.
Okay.
Hey! Jesus. Calm down, dude.
Okay.
I wanted to see if you would film the recording session tomorrow.
Yeah, fine.
Fine?
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks. I'll see you then.
Okay.
But I gotta practice, so.
Okay.
What do you want? Revenge for killing that piece of shit?
No.
I want your power and will to dream until you kill someone pure. It'll never end. You'll keep killing. I devoted my life to this.
He is stolen from me!
Be right there.
Hi, Zane.
What are you doing here?
Don't be cute.
I told you last time
that it was a mistake and we should stop. I see the way you look at me, wanting more. Aren't you gonna invite me in?
God, you're a mess. Fucking hot mess, though. Truly the last time.
Simply being a part of a generation isn't good enough for most of you. So desperate to know this secret. You know, this big fucking secret that everybody who seems to know won't tell. How can I make people want me? Bullshit. You know, fame isn't a reflection of skill or talent. It's all just magnetism. It's wasted on people who want it. They just can't make it last. Maybe the answer is do nothing. That's the fucking trick. There's just you wanting people to want you back. And nothing pushes people away like feeling wanted. So you fucked it up before you even got started. There's just some people who want nothing to do with you. And those are the ones who you give all your love to.
Lily. I see you're all settled in.
I hope you don't mind. I told Jason I'd let him film for his little project.
Of course not. You've got a great eye for talent, Jason. I see this girl doing big things. If she's willing to work hard and make sacrifices.
Whatever it takes, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, feel good? Ready to make some magic?
Absolutely.
Jason, let's give her the booth. You can film from the control room.
Got it.
All right, here we go.
She's got something, huh?
Definitely. She's got a sexy look, too.
Yeah. Definitely.
You guys are things.
No. Not really.
That's good. She's not gonna want some boyfriend slowing her down when the wheels really start to turn.
Thank you.
That was fantastic. Right, Jason?
Yeah, amazing as always.
I'm gonna send the track to the label. Have them give it a listen.
Wow, that's great.
All right, I wanna thank you guys right now. I'll be in touch. Check in with my secretary on the way out. Nice job.
What's wrong?
It's Jenny. She's been calling and texting this whole time.
Weird.
We should probably call her back.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll call her back. I'm just so excited!
We haven't heard from him all day.
I got this weird text from him this morning saying he wanted some space.
I'm sorry, I'm sure he's fine.
Thanks.
Well, we're headed to Jason's room right now. I mean, we're headed to his place. Right, Jason?
Yeah. I'll give you a call whenever we get there and let you know that he's okay. Okay?
Thank you, Jason. Congratulations, by the way, Lily.
I know, today was a big deal for you.
Thanks. We'll talk later, okay?
Okay. Is that Zane?
No number.
They loved it. Uh-huh. They want you to release it as a single before the movie comes out.
We'll meet you this weekend. We'll be staying at my beach house.
Holy shit. Yes. They love the track. Awesome.
Lily, are you there?
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
They want you to shoot a video when you get there.
So I'm going to need you to sign a few more papers, you know, before we head out. Here's the deal. Now, this is the age of the internet, so I gotta ask.
Do you have any damning videos? You know, sex tapes or otherwise?
No. Of course not. All my sex happens off camera.
Yeah, that's what I figured, but I had to ask.
Of course.
All right. I'll be in touch.
Thanks.
What were you talking about?
Oh, nothing. I was just making a joke.
He's making sex jokes already?
It's nothing. Chill. Oh. So, I would love to see a cut of the documentary. Can we watch?
Yeah. I actually have an early cut. I'll show it to you when we get to my place.
Great.
I have a key to Zane's room in my drawer. I'm just gonna grab it really fast.
Today has been way too good to let Jenny and Zane's shit bring me down. Don't be scared. I know you want me.
What happens when you leave? You don't want some boyfriend weighing you down.
Just wanted to check in. I know you've been real busy.
Yes, thank you. Very busy.
Not too busy to have a little fun, though.
Yeah, that's true.
Hello, dear. Everything's fine. I'm Jason's professor.
Is there anything specific you wanted to ask me about?
I've got an opportunity for you to screen your documentary next week. Apparently some producers are coming to the school and want to check out some student projects.
Wow. Yeah, I mean, it'll take a lot of editing, but I think I have everything I need to get it done.
Wonderful. Enjoy the rest of your night. You too, dear.
Thank you. Bye.
Where are you going? going?
Zane still hasn't gotten back in touch with me, so I'm gonna go check on him.
Oh, wait.
What? What is it? What's the matter? I'm just gonna open up his door and take a look around.
Okay.
Okay.
What's going on, man? Oh my god. Lily, you've got to come see this! Never seen his bed made. Must be really going through some shit. Lily? Lily?
Lily?
Oh, fuck!
I don't know where he is. Your psycho sister stole all of my shit and then bolted. I'm on my way now. Meet me there. Lily! Lily! Open up! Lily!
Jason!
Lily!
Where is she?
You have a key? She stole everything. She stole my whole documentary. My camera, my phone, my computer.
I'm so sorry that you're getting dragged into her problems. I actually thought you'd be a good influence on her. Cans and bongs and things she usually has piled up everywhere.
Yeah, this is strange. I gotta check something.
I'm so sorry, Jason. As soon as we find out where she went, I'll make sure you get all your things back.
I think I know where to go. I think she's down here. Christina? Okay. I'm coming in.
Wait for Jason to come back.
Listen to me, you selfish bitch!
They've got somebody locked in here. Lily, call for help!
Lily?
can't leave her.
Try these.
Hey, it's okay, don't be scared. It's okay?
No, no!
It's just Jenny, she's here to help, okay?
Special people don't have control over the lives that only believe in the present moment. You can let go and give in. You can be your true self. I take the moment and I turn it into something beautiful, and if I can't, I destroy it. Look, fear of losing your life prevents you from even living it. Special people are ignorant of the rules, scarier than their fears, and more important than the limited time on Earth.
Be nervous. No tough questions tonight. This is all about promotion for your concert.
Thank you so much.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Good? Yes. All right, how are we looking, Cliff?
Looking good, doll.
All right, count me off.
Here we are in 3, 2.
So, Lily, how does it feel being at the tail end of your very first sold-out tour?
It's great. It's been amazing meeting the fans and feeling so much support through this tough time. This last year was the hardest thing I've ever had to go through.
Speaking of the last year, are you at all concerned that you haven't given yourself enough time to process everything that's happened to you, that you got back to work too soon after the tragedy?
I think performing has helped me process losing all my friends and my sister being in a coma. She's such a survivor. And that helps me not to feel like, you know, a victim myself. And of course, my producer, Mick, has been with me through all of this. You never know when it's gonna be your time, so you have to pursue your dream while you still have the chance. You know, live for today.
Five minutes, guys.
Very inspiring, Lily. Words to live by. Thank you so much.
Yes, thank you. I hope you enjoyed the show.
Oh, we certainly will, Lily. We certainly will.
Let's go.
What an amazing story. Lily Glantz, survivor of a crazed serial killer, turning tragedy into triumph. It's been 1 year since the fateful night when Lily Glantz lost several of her closest friends and nearly lost her sister at the hands of Jason Reed, a fame-obsessed filmmaker who murdered 5 young people and placed Lily's sister in a coma. Lily just celebrated her 27th birthday a few months ago. We wish her all the success in the world, but by the sounds of the audience out there tonight, I think she's already got that covered.
Got a new driver tonight. He's got directions to the party.
Are you sure you can't come?
No, I can't. I'm gonna hang out with a few people from the label tonight.
Too bad.
must be great.
Excuse me?
Thousands of adoring fans, money, getting driven around in a nice car like this.
Yep, sure is. It wasn't always like this.
Yeah, I know. You weren't Lily Glantz until you were, right?
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. You know, you just reminded me of someone I haven't thought about in a really long time.
Yeah, I have that effect on people. They say I'm one of those faces. You know what I mean?
Hey! Mind driving a little safer?
I like that necklace. Where did you get it?
An old ex-boyfriend gave it to me.
That's strange. Wearing a gift from an ex? I usually dump everything with the body.
What?
That's just a joke. I don't usually dump the evidence. I incinerate it. Much harder to trace that way. That's how I did it for you, Lily.
What the fuck did you just say?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Don't distract the driver while the vehicle is in motion. You sure were sloppy. Singers, though. Don't want to get their hands dirty, am I right?
Fuck you!
Easy, easy! I have a much better chance of surviving this crash than you.
With an Action News 7 exclusive report, we are live on the scene of a fatal car crash here on the side of Mulholland Drive, where it appears that the limo driver who was transporting Lily Glantz from tonight's concert lost control of the vehicle, causing it to plummet into the ravine behind me. The driver, whose body was thrown from the vehicle, has not yet been recovered, but authorities have just confirmed Lily Glantz was killed on impact. Folks, if you are just joining us, tragic news tonight. It is hard to believe rock star Lily Glantz dead at 27.
Rains from ashes. It's raining ashes. We pray we got our soul to keep from raining ashes. And then we smother in our sleep, covered in ashes. It's raining ashes.
You're looking good, girl. We've been expecting you, Lily. All right, girl. What you say? Oh, Lily, where you been, girl? We've been looking for you, child. You're gonna kill him tonight, you know that? You home, girl, the sweetheart. This is the art of music. Everything is gonna be fine. You hear what I say? You home, sweetheart. This is where you belong, with musical royalty.